What is up, YouTube? It's Sparky TV here, and we're back with a brand new YouTube video with you guys today. And today's YouTube video is a little bit different, as you guys can tell. I'm pumped up. I got most of all my stuff that's in the mail, besides two packages. So, I'm doing 5 out of 7 packages today. So, you guys all know about this website, Wish, right? So I decided to order off of Wish for the very first time to do my own reaction for a YouTube video idea, guys. This is going to be a crazy video. I have 5 packages to open. I just have to find a knife. So guys, I can't find my good knife. It's probably one of these boxes on the floor or over there. But I did find this little bitch knife. So I'm guessing we're using this knife for the video. So basically, if you guys don't know what Wish is, it's basically like a Chinese Amazon that you can get really cheap shit off of. By shit, I mean stuff, not actually like shit, because that would be just disgusting. Let's open package number one. Shit's flying out at me. So guys, I ordered a watch off of the website because, as you guys now know, I'm actually collecting watches. Actually, that's a lie. I'm not collecting watches. I just have the flash on me, and then I just bought 4 random watches for no reason. And then some other cool stuff. So the watch actually works fantastic by the looks of it. Like, the clock is ticking. If it wants to focus. It doesn't want to focus! The camera's telling the Chinese Amazon, go fuck itself. Package number 2, guys. That's fucking lit! What? So guys, you guys know how obsessed I am with the flashing green arrow since I got the tattoo tatted on me. So I decided to order, before Christmas, 2 green arrow keychains. Off of Wish, one for me and one for my girlfriend. I'm not greedy. I didn't buy both for myself. I'm gonna try to take one out of the package so I can show you. Ow. Yeah, it shows air on both sides, which is lit. Guys, you guys don't believe my computer desk at the moment. It is so messy. Package number 3. Man, that knife does not do anything well. Oh, this is lit. That makes more sense now! Okay, before you guys keep going on, and like, why did you order another watch? That's because I ordered another watch. So this watch is pretty cool. So, in the photo, the only thing is, it is what it shows that I got, like, the exact same thing. But in the photo, it looked like these little things in the background of the watch. Actually moves at the same time. This watch was only like $6. Like, the quality is nice and good. It's just the fact that the watch is not exactly what it looked like online. Package number 4. You know what? I'm just gonna fucking rip this one open with my... So guys, I actually got my girlfriend's watch in the mail. I didn't expect this until like next week, but I thought I had my other watch, but I guess I have my girlfriend's, which is pretty cool. I can give it to her, which is amazing. The strap feels really cheap. I like what they did with the frame for the watch. It's like little diamonds. I think it's what the fuck? Guys, they chipped a diamond out of the watch. And guys, package number 5. This is the first package I got out of all of them. I got this one like 2 weeks early. And I was craving to open this. Because this is mine. And this is what I really wanted to wear. Guys, I'm going to open it right now as we speak. Because you guys don't know I'm opening it with my hands. You guys know how I said at the beginning of the video, or halfway through the video, that I'm obsessed with the green arrow and the flash. Well, I bought myself a green arrow keychain, which it is freaking huge. Not what I expected. This is really fucking cool and heavy at the same time. So guys, everything from this Wish website is good quality. These two keychains are really good. These are the best quality ever, actually. It's insane. The only thing is there's a few scratches on it, which everything's gonna get scratches on it at some point anyway. So who gives a crap if you get a few scratches on one of the keychains that you get into a thing? Yes, I know you want it brand new, but it's brand new and it's good quality. They didn't use any cheap quality metal for like the keychain or the necklace. The chain's a little bit too big, which it's fine. The watches are fantastic. This one, for instance, not what I expected, because the background of the watch is not what the picture said. My girlfriend's watch that I got, I'm missing a diamond right there. Hoping she's not disappointed. It looks like it's gonna work great. I love how the rainbow for the strap is. The strap feels really cheap, but it looks like you can replace the straps on these watches anyway. So if she does break the strap, it's not that expensive for a new one. I love what they did with the little numbers on the clock with the colors. I definitely expect what I was getting here, besides the missing diamond. And the last and least, this watch, it doesn't look cheaply made. It looks really good quality. The watch strap is like too thin, because you know how like some watch straps are thick. This one's really thin, so I don't know how long this strap's gonna last, but it doesn't look cheaply made at all. The faces on the watch itself for this one right here is exactly what the picture showed, so I have nothing against anything that I got so far besides this watch. But like I said, a watch is a watch. I paid $2 for these guys here. I paid about $5 for this guy, $7 for each watch, basically. So guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this unboxing video. If you guys did, smack that like button, comment down below on more videos you guys want to see, and I will see you guys in my next video. Anyways guys, thank you guys for watching. Sparky TV's out. Peace.